been awesome. It's like a community space and everyone comes and has a really good time here and got a great vibe. I've been really impressed by how many girls there are, and it's like on par with the guys, and the standard of the girls skating here is really good to see too. I've been really blown away by that.
Obviously, I love skating. I'm a skater. But during the whole process of doing a build and like doing classes with the kids, you come to realise all the facets that skateboarding works with. It doesn't matter if you're a boy or girl, it doesn't matter who wins or who loses. It generates a vibe of helping each other and a vibe of inclusivity. And that's why globally it's such a family atmosphere.
In the digital skate park, you see the diamond or
cool? Diamond.
Bad madrasa or that?
Bad madrasa.
Ah, okay.
I love seeing like new kids. So every time I come up, I don't know most of these kids because they've all started quite recently. It's just great to see that people are passing on to their friends and like words getting around. Ultimately, seeing kids having a good time on the boards is just what the aim of the whole skate pile project is all about.
مرات بيجي خمس ساعات. ومرات يعني أكثر. أما أقل يعني مستحيل. هو هي حلو سكيت هو منظره حلو ومكانه جميل.
بس يدرفش.
بس لا خبري. يعني طمشت مرتين هو.
أيوة.
I think it's amazing what Charlie's done here with Skate Pal and the volunteers. I think it takes a lot to leave your home, your country, and go somewhere completely foreign and just give them your all. It's really commendable.